So I work for Community TV. Could I ask you a couple questions?
Yes, of course.
So what made you decide to run for the leadership of the NDP?
You know, the stakes are high right now. We have a government that is not acting in the best interests of Albertans. And I think that every one of us is called upon to do what we can do. And in my case, I'm good at being a politician, I think. And so here I am.
Okay, and what would you do for healthcare? You know, they've got these four pillars now, that this whole thing,
you know,
that they're
going to
rework.
I'm quite nervous because I don't believe that the four organization reorganization is going to work. But I also think that we cannot go to frontline workers in 3 years from now and say, you've just been through this horrible reorganization, let's do it again. And so what we have to do is live with what they are creating and figure out a way that we can hear the voices of the frontline workers and actually respect the work they do and do a better job.
Okay, and what's your thoughts on the drug poisoning crisis?
Well, I spent a lot of time on this issue. I was very happy to help sponsor, when I was mayor, Canada's first community-based action plan on mental health and addiction. And it really has to be something that, very briefly, because I can go on forever about this, we have to create environments where people are well. So they're well at work, they're well at school, they're well in their faith communities and on their sports teams. We have to ensure that people are getting help at the moment they need it, where, when, and how they need it. And we have to make sure people are safe, whether there are people suffering from addiction or mental illness or people who encounter those people on the street. And so that means that there's a lot of holistic work we have to do. And the UCP's single-minded focus just on abstinence-based treatment will help a lot of people. But it's not going to help everybody. And we have to keep people alive long enough that they can get into treatment. And that's not what the UCP is doing.
Okay, and what do you think about Medicine Hat? Is it your first trip here?
It's been a long time since I've been here. But this theater is beautiful. And it seems to be a great example of the community coming together to save something and build something beautiful. And I think that's awesome.
Okay, well, thanks very much for your
time.
Thank
you. What a pleasure to meet you.